find my way to my headset. Two hands working now.
Oh God.
Now my head's on.
Oh, oh wow. Oh.
Okay. Okay. We're here. We're alive. My audio should be fine. I'm gonna check this real quick. Properties. Okay. That's working fine. YouTube? Nothing in YouTube. What is going better? Explore now. Okay.
We're gonna go over here and just press
Blade and Sorcery. And now we're gonna wait. To understand what my phone says through a VR headset is not very easy. Huzzah! Unguard! Okay, I want to figure out a way to like look at this while looking at my hand, because that'd be cool. I think I'd have to have the Twitch app. Or chat while looking at my hand or whatever. I see nothing. Blue line on the ground, that's all I see. Oh, there it is. Turn around? Of course. Oh god. Oh god. Lag? Bad frames. Oh, holy frames. This is not going very well. My. Oh, that is horrendous. That is just bad. In all sorts of fashions and terrible ways. Oh God. No, just please stop. Please stop lagging. Please, no. No more. I need to cancel, no. Please stop. Quit app. God, that was terrible. That was horrible for me. That was actually, like, insanely terrible. Let's try it again. Maybe if I don't leave during the loading sequence, it won't be as bad. Maybe if I just stay in here during the loading sequence, then it would be still terrible. Oh god. I already feel this going poorly. Oh yeah. Oh, it's not terrible. It's not bad. Be a midget man today. Hot JK. Be gigantic. What's the highest I can make this guy? Oh yeah, he's a giant. Just kidding. Oh! You thought it was Darth Vader. Well, you're right. Darth Vader with a DL-40. Your master deceives you. Wait, why is it white in the mirror? That's crazy. I Is it Naboo? I want Mustafar. 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 No Mustafar. That is sad, my lord. I will settle for Mos Eisley. Is there the cantina that I can travel to in fighting? Murdering the Empire. Wait. Murdering the rebel scum.
Why is this? Physics shouldn't allow that. That would be falling. That would be falling. And probably crashing into one of these buildings around here. So where's the book? Is the book inside? That looks somewhat important over there. Wait, can I get on top of the buildings? Let me up. Okay, that's fine. I'll stay right here. Do you have to be on the inside of this to do stuff? Bro, it wants me to walk around. I'm not gonna walk around. Force Awakens. That's what should happen. Beta. I guess I'm just better. Is there supposed to be like a difficulty level I can change on him?
These guys all seem like super freaking easy.
I'm gonna fight hand to hand, let's go.
Stand your knee,
peasant.
Try it.
Okay, anyways.
Stop!
Order 66.
Jesus Christ.
Where's the one I like? Where's the best one? Hey, where's the best one?
So I guess might be it.
My favorite part of the movies.
Wow, he survived more hits than Mace Windu.
He didn't.
Whoa.
This isn't accurate because I'm using...
Ha! I...
Anakin's lightsaber? Where are you? Anakin... This is more correct.
Ooh, a kill tunnel.
Oh god.
Hello. Endless. There's not an endless amount of Padawans as the younglings, is there? Hopefully not. Can I not force check this? Whoa! Well, that's ironic.
Who's there? Youngling, no!
Why are the Padawans hunting me down? That's the real question. Don't you know your enemies?
Oh my god! It doesn't protect from lightsaber shots.
Let's go. Shoot me.
Cool.
Can they shoot upwards? Guess they can't. Oh, they can. I thought that was gonna happen. Recharge. And we see do you realize the title of the stream, it shouldn't be Among Us though. I don't believe it should. I must edit it if it does. See, that's wrong. Let me fix that, because it really should not be that, because I said it for it. Be streaming as murdering younglings in VR. I don't know why I set that up as the title, because I literally changed the title. Okay. much just going on here.
Have I fixed it, brother? Has it been corrected?
He's not gonna reply on there. He's just gonna reply in the texts. Okay. Okay. We're back in Los Angeles. Gotta run back over to the text. Don't want that. Actually, I do want that. I'm gonna murder some rebel scum. Actually, no. I want Anakin's lightsaber. Anakin's second lightsaber. Okay, cool. I'll take that. I'm gonna go over here. Dawson, just tell me if it fixes it. And we're gonna duel Obi-Wan. Come on, we're gonna take the high ground. I know what he's gonna do. I have the high ground, Obi-Wan. Don't try it. That was... it's oddly too easy. I don't know why it's so easy. It's like the last time I played this, it wasn't that easy. Let's fight some medieval dudes. Where are you medieval dudes? Medieval brethren! Yo, is that Beskar? That's crazy. I just go through the gaps. What the heck? Fine, I'll use this then.
Wait, you're still alive, bro? What the heck?
Bro, give me my sword back. I need that. Hello?
Fine, die then.
Oh, I can use the force alone, I forgot.
Can I force choke?
What's... okay, so I guess I... give me that helmet! Fine then, don't give me your helmet.
Oh god. Oh, that's just cool.
Oh, it's your tiny little axe!
Off with thy hand!
Come back!
Learn the powers of teleportation.
Fry like a crisp.
Medieval combat was kind of difficult, honestly.
Come here.
Fine, I will dual wield these long swords then. Come and fight me, Baklaun.
I don't understand.
Stop it.
Stop.
I must gather armor, brother.
Okay, avoid the potions. I better look good right now.
metal is so freaking dope right now. Yeah, I have to go over here and be kind of quick. Boba belt. Boba right arm. Boba left arm. Boba left arm. Boba right arm. Boba's head. Django music is pretty good. Yes, I need Leia's chest. Okay, so this includes a jetpack that I probably should not use. Come to me! I am now Boba Fett. Or sorry, Django Fett. Even though they're the same set of armor, just one is worn down. Django Fett, which is a different helmet. Wait, do I not have pauldrons? Give me that pauldron, bro. Without a good old pauldron. Do I have the right one? Yeah. Let's go text me.
Just keep freaking thinking. Freak tagging me. Stop freaking tagging me. I'm gonna shoot you.
Turn on the freaking game audio then.
Check your texts. No, I'm not going to.
Oh, okay. Wait, do I not have a lightsaber anymore?
Oh, yes, I don't.
What do you give me a lightsaber? Just gonna grab a random lightsaber. That looks lit. But the mat. What's mad upsetting about this, they don't have the darksaber. This last time I checked, they didn't. Yeah, they don't have the Darksaber, which is kind of upsetting, so I can't be a Mandalorian king. Guess I just have to choose this one, because this one was lit.
That sounds lit, dude.
It's not the one I want.
I need a training lightsaber. Meow!
Freak is Yaddle's lightsaber fiery red for, bro? Excuse me? Yaddle's a Sith?
Yaddle Sith concern. Yaddle Sith confirmed.
Oh my. Oh, that is so lit.
Put that in the back there. It's a lightsaber pike, apparently.
And this was Drew's idea, which is actually a real thing. Should tell him to come look at the stream real quick for this.
Keep that on the right holster.
The good Rey. The Rey it should have been.
Alex Mason over David Mason, of course.
Actually, neither of Woods. Woods' best Black Ops character, 100%. Can't beat me on that. No, I want that as my lightsaber. Hell yeah. Then I have these two.
Of course, you can actually put whatever kyber crystal you want into those lightsabers, which even makes it better. Let's go exotics. Let's go. Let's get a wrist blade in here. Just kidding. I'm taking myself a DC-17. Put that on the side there.
Because there's actually no, like, no Boba Fett weapons at all. We got Han Solo's blaster, but nobody else, which kind of makes me upset. I will go...
Let's try this one. That actually looks pretty fun. I'm gonna run out to the front, though. Oh, hi there.
Wow, you're already shooting at me, bro.
Let's go.
How the Jedi is actually doing.
Oh, damn it.
Wait, does my Beskar actually stop it? No? Wait, does it stop? Nope, it does not stop those at all.
Unrealistic to cannon, come here.
Everybody knows that Beskar stops.
Simplistic fool. You thought you could destroy me?
See, I don't know how stormtroopers can't aim. These things are easy to shoot.
I understand if you miss with this thing. It kind of sucks. No?
Hands off that saber!
Sorry, not a saber.
Hands off the blaster! Blast him!
Well, he's dead.
Whoa!
Where'd he go?
Come back here.
What the fuck? Where the hell did this guy go?
Oh god!
I feel them coming behind me. That's right, I have the force. Ow! Oh, hey.
You can't shoot me if I wiggle it fast enough. Ow!
Try me. Ow. I don't know how you're supposed to deflect these things back at them.
Use this next.
This is probably less wieldy than an actual lightsaber because you have weight down here.
Hello? Hello? Oh, hello! Can't shoot me!
That's actually kind of lit.
You should die.
You know, I would do the same exact thing, just frantically run away while shooting if that guy was coming towards me with this. Hey, piss off. Throw that away. It says Sith boss. I wonder what that is. Is it an actual Sith? I want a dual bladed. These things actually spin though, which is kind of crazy. It won't let you, like, adjust where your hand is in it. Oh, there it is. You'd most definitely be in harm's way if you were using that. No, I need that back. I want that. Be gone. That one's pretty lit. Oh, that's like a midget's double-bladed lightsaber. But it can't toggle one side, that's kind of whack. The hell is that? Gray Jedi lightsaber. Probably disconnect him. I know there's a way. I know you can disconnect him, dude.
I've done it before.
freak do you do it? They wouldn't have it like this if you couldn't disconnect it. I guess you can't.
Definitely not, though.
The fuck? That's strange. I'll take a Guardian's lightsaber, that's for sure. No. Oh yeah, Cal Kestis, let's go. No, I think I want to do this one. This seems more stylish. Of course, this one at the back, because it's just lit. Okay, let's do Sith Boss. Let's see how difficult it actually is to fight. Oh, hello. Oh, go. Wow. That was unexpected. He did a lot of freaking damage. I have still like 50 health. But one hit with a lightsaber has never done that much damage. But let's try it again. Oh, Darth Vader's helmet is dead? No. I'll just use the Praetorian. Oh, this is the closest to the darksaber we're gonna get. Champion's lightsaber? That just sounds fire, I need to take it. Then of course, a DC-17 blaster. Let's get to it. I'm gonna kill the Sith boss in like 7 seconds. Just watch. He's so dead, bro. Oh, she is so dead, bro. Come on. Come and get it. Oh, I have 10 HP. That's why I died so quick. Nice saber, bro. Darth Revan's? You aren't Darth Revan. Holy God. I don't know what I just did to that man, but I did something. I have the high ground, mannequin. Don't try it.
You underestimate my power!
Oh God, lag? Where did that freaking come from? Do not be alarmed, friend. I just have a very long hilt. Just kidding. Why is this saber so small? Is that Palpatine? Was that you? Hey, stay back.
I don't believe that was Palpatine.
Whose saber is this?
Jedi killer lightsaber?
Well, good thing I'm no Jedi. I bet I won't be able to kill them now that I'm using a Jedi killer's light. Bring it.
Yeah, about that lifestyle you have. Ceres?
You might want to rethink your choice of profession.
City you got there, what's that?
What is this?
Maw.
Maw.
Is it the same? Two people back to back with the same lightsaber?
I'm dueling now, baby.
Come on.
That is not your saber.
This looks a lot like Anakin's saber, just a weak version of it.
Weak sauce.
I don't know how I did that to you, but I apologize. JK.
Look over there.
Trash Sith is who I'm fighting.
Something by my back? Of course I am.
That ended quick.
Pick up your saber.
That one isn't yours, but okay.
Ooh, haha.
With the old tricky wiki.
You underestimate the power of the blaster.
Okay, fine. Nice saber, though. Whose is this? Oh, it's Ceres again. Clean. Minimalistic. Precise.
Stay down.
Bro, how is he still alive? Bro better be dead now. By surprise, it's almost like I don't have powers of precognition. Oh, that is just beautiful. Who said this? Bro has a hand on his lightsaber still. Easy sauce. Ooh, it hurt me. Jesus. I did not expect her to actually land a hit on me.
Nobody else has. Come hither. Only be two. No more, no less.
That's a cool looking saber. Mind handing it over? It's kind of short though. Hey, twinsies! Not twinsies. Bro, honestly, this is what Star Wars really looked like. Just a lot of flying limbs if everybody had a lightsaber. That's just disappointing. Come here.
Is this your apprentice?
They call me Jango Fett. pretty cool looking.
Yoon. Are you Yoon?
Oh, hello.
Come hither. Just quitting. Scared. Like a boy.
I'll try spitting. That's
good battle. Good battle. Now I must fight the Jedi and see if they're any better. Where am I? There should really be a book out here, so you don't have to run back to the spot every single time. Well, let's check the stream chat. Bad. No. No, this makes more sense. I like this.
You think you can stop me? Bring it.
Bad lag for a second here. I pulled them both.
You think you can stop me?
You are nothing compared to me.
That was really quick. The heck? Jump. Okay, Star Wars Endless. Make this a little bit interesting over here, why don't we? Bring it. Ooh, I did not see that coming. Weak sauce.
You will give me your lightsaber.
Oh. This is Jaro's Appalls. You are not Jaro's Appall.
Let's go fight Grievous though.
Watch your six. Thank you.
this your Padawan. Use the dark side.
Or don't.
You may not be younglings, but you act like them.
Just flip somebody with a lightsaber? That shouldn't work.
Stacking bodies. Your defense is weak, young Jedi. Interesting.
That was pretty intense. That would suck. But that'd be amazing in any dark side plot. Ooh. Give me that lightsaber. Okay, fine, I'll take this one. Fine, I'll take this one. I said, fine, I'll take this one. It's a tiny lightsaber. No, that's a tiny lightsaber.
Tiberius Offee lightsaber.
What are you using that small little lightsaber for, bro? Come on. Give it here. So give it here. Give me this lightsaber. Give me the lightsaber.
Put some distance in between them.
Who's lightsaber? Ahsoka! Oh. Just kidding. Oh no, where'd that lightsaber go? Idiot. Such odd placement for a lightsaber? Fools. Oh no, it seems I have dropped my saber. Don't you stab that. I think I would let him stand in my... You still alive? Nope, she's dead. Thank you.
Whose is that?
I didn't kill you? Incredible.
It's all about planning, my lord.
It's a trap. Do not enter. I don't want this.
This does not belong to you!
It's back in the hands of its owner.
This is getting out of hand. Now there are two of them.
Saber? Mace Windu? It's not Mace Windu's saber.
Interesting. That is not yours. Give it to me.
Well, this isn't mine either.
Take the foot!
Did you take a sound when I hit him?
A precaution, you need to turn off your saber when you are thrown. It would be wise.
Come on, bring it. Try to take off my own stuff.
Fine.
you still alive?
Kneel.
Fine then, don't. Ooh, nice saber, that's long. My saber. I'll take your pulse lightsaber.
Fool.
Ben Solo's lights up. Nice color. The same one.
Yes.
Choose who will attack. Stop trying to die.
You will not die. Stop. I do not permit you to die.
Where's the rest of them? Are they on their way? Please. I think I might have broken the game. This is the one-on-one. Stand back up, will ya? Oh, he's dead.
I'm sorry, I surrender.
Just kidding. stabbed your own guy. Go on, attack me. Attack me. We'll do like the attack of the clone sequence. Come on. Come on. Perfect. Perfect. Just like attacking the clones.
Oh, hello.
Chosen one, Anakin.
Let the Jedi join the Sith, not join them.
Beautiful.
You should not have that.
Do not stand. Do not stand. Do not stand.
I hit my own hand. Oh, my hand just disappeared. My hand's gone. Oh god, the hand's broken. My hand is back.
My true saber, come to me.
Beginning to die.
Yoda, drop my friend's lightsaber.
Ah!
This madness.
Stop this madness. Master Yoda, where are you? Master Yoda, I need your help. Oh, it's actual Yoda. I've never actually done this. That's just terrifying. Do something. Do like a jump or something cool. Wow.
You do not understand the power of the dark side.
Okay, fine. See?
I'm even more powerful than him himself. I told you, Obi-Wan, I'd be more powerful than Master Yoda.
Let's see what Anakin Skywalker can do. The most powerful. Ow. Maybe he is pretty good. That's embarrassing. Okay, Count Dooku Showdown? Let's see what Count Dooku can do. Oh, hello, Dooku. None of that. No, none of that. Okay, well, that was pretty anticlimactic. Force pulling seems OP. It really is OP, actually. Good on you for mentioning that. What else is there? I mean, I could play just the regular. Yeah, screw it. Let's just do this. These ones controlled by Sharp AI are actually supposed to be like really good fighters. So I expect, ooh, yeah. Of course, I have a lightsaber, so that might not be fair. I'll take the cutlass instead. Hey, stop it. Oh, falchion. This is a falchion. Ooh, okay. They're pretty good at fighting. Ooh. Need to get away from the play area. Or play bounds area. Oh. Well. How about a game switch? Yeah, how about we switch games? Gonna switch games, gonna switch over to, library? That right there. Let's take this and minimize that. Ooh, got a lot of games here to play, but I think the best one to play is Bulwarks, because I haven't played it in a while. Look at that. Look at that. Just interesting. Woo, baby! Okay. Anyways, Boneworks is loading. Face is getting a little bit sweaty. Gotta sip on this drink. Don't blow up. Cool. How does the frame rate seem? Frame rate good and everything like that? Here we go. We're gonna go. Oh, hell. Oh, yeah, it's only left hand. Sandbox. New sandbox in the handgun range? No. Wait. There's a handgun range? Sure, why not? Let's try it. Bing, 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 bong, bong, bong. Bong, 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 bong. Bong, bong. Bong, 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 bong. Cookie. Huh. Interesting area.
Right, eating this cookie will find it there. I love my phone.
Okay.
Alright. What does this do? Huh? Where am I?
The heck?
Huh. Are you trying to say this shoots a 22 caliber? Listen, I'm not a gun genius or anything, but that's definitely not a 22 barrel. That's fine. Put you over there. Use you as the backup. But I guess we can use this thing. I probably don't need that much ammo, but all right, let's see the accuracy. Of course, I need the Bowie knife. Okay, I forgot it does that. Alright, let's freaking take it. Press button to begin. What button? Oh, this button. Oh, so I go in through here. Okay. I guess damage does actually matter. Feels like John Wick. Maybe the 1911 would have been the best choice.
I
Attack reload, attack reload, attack reload! Oh my god. Oh, I don't have a... Where's my backup weapon? Well, there it is. This is kind of ridiculous. Bro, excuse me? Am I somehow shooting high with this thing? Don't know if you're a target. Nope, you're not a target. Where the heck am I supposed to go from here? Am I supposed to jump across these? Are you kidding me? This is like not just... This is not a simplistic course at all. This is a terrifyingly bad course of fire. Not bad, but it's pretty awful.
Ooh, I want that. Give me this. Yep.
Piss off.
I'm taking cover, shut up.
Oh yeah, two shots, dude? I'll trade freaking ammo capacity for one shot kills to the head any day. Excuse me. There it goes. I hate how I actually have to grab it with like my Vive controller or my freaking Rift controller. Bro, what? Where do I go? Do I go down here? Oh yeah, I do. God damn. Oh wait, I still had ammo. About to fucking die. I think I'm dying. Yeah, you are, dude. Except you would never play the pop-out game with somebody who already has a shot on the cover. I hit him through cover? Not this way. So do I go up the stairs? I guess I go up the stairs. Except I'm not getting shot at anymore. So it can't be up the stairs. Unless I have to go over there and freaking climb all the way up.
This doesn't tell me anything. It's freaking complicated.
Yeah, I guess this is what I have to do. Don't shoot at me. Oh, thank gosh.
Thank golly gee.
Fuck off. Yay. Okay, so, back to Never Everland? What's in here? Ooh! Gunplay in, Hey, no? Bro, what is that? Oh, hell no. I'm dying. Oh, God. No. Die! God, this is terrifying. I hate head crabs. Head crab things, helmet things. A lot of Half-Life stuff. Get back! No, get off my head. You can't be there. No! Give me that. Gun. Oh, fuck. I birthed another one. No. Jump. Do it. Jump. Jump, little bastard. Jump. Bitch ass motherfucker. It just turned back on when I freaking grabbed it. That's terrifying. Check the. Oh, nobody saying anything? Okay. No, 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 no.
Dang it.
I'm going silent. Oh god! How'd you get over here?
No, the knife. Give me the knife.
You did not just pick me up, bro. Don't worry, brothers. I am one of you. I'm one of you. I'm one of you. Trust me. I'm one of you. Just trust me. Oh, yeah, I'm gonna beat some motherfuckers with this shit. Well, that's just nasty. Can I hit this? Does nothing, okay. Keep out. No, I don't think I will. Ooh. Move out the way. Okay. No, no, nah. No, stop it. Deafened behind cover when he shoots me, but okay. I'm really gonna die because of that. Okay, so. Main menu? Yeah, so we're gonna go back to the main menu. I'm gonna go to sandbox. Go to new sandbox. I'm gonna go to the museum basement. That's what I want to do. Cookie. Yummy cookie.
It's almost Christmas Eve.
Okay. And?
Santa's
I'm
coming.
I'm screaming it out.
Hey, who's he streaming to?
Punch him in the face. I'm still aware of what's going on outside. Stop. Get your toe out of here. I saw it. I still see you. You're still rattling at it. You can't just throw that underneath and say I'm not doing anything. I wonder if I have rid him of my presence. Friction multiplier so freaking high here. Okay. Now time to kill something. Now I dropped it. Oh. Looking the wrong way. My mic's over here. Let's spawn this guy. Hello. Hey. No, why are you trying to hit me? Fine. Fine, be like that. I will just kill the lot of you. Oh, I don't have a handgun. I just have this. Man, that's probably a sign. Once the battery dies, the stream's over. What do you want to box with me for? Wow, that helmet's really good, dude. Terrible. We'll do the John Wick. Just hold. The heck? Who would hold a pistol like this? Press check. Press check. Oh, that's actually what they did that for. That's totally not intuitive whatsoever. Just for cool design, I guess. You just walk around the corner. John Wick, press check. So you can't do the cool press check where you freaking... How far back does that have to go for ejection? I didn't see it eject at all. Could be better. King Headcrab? Oh my god, that's a big boy. No, 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 we're not doing it. No, don't you dare jump. Come on, you wanna do it? Show him my head.
Come here, big buddy. Gonna wear you like a helmet.
I guess not.
Now, what's the most John Wick weapon out here?
That one.
Well, actually, it would be that one, but he doesn't use those colors, so... Oh, what the heck? Can I not? Bro, I can't sleep. I can't see Clamp. Oh, I'm upset. I'm upset, bro. I can't see Clamp. Guess that's fine. That's my bro right here. What's up, man?
What up, son?
You're about to do nothing. You're about to do nothing. Because you're a punk. That's right. You're a punk.
The man's just die?
I punched bro when he died. This dude always seems fun. Give me your head. Come on. Oh wait, I'm not even facing the mic. I probably sounded real quiet there. Come on. Ooh, ooh. Dude, this kid's not dead? Did you just laugh at me? Okay, now bro is dead. No man can live through that. Ooh, 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 ooh. Wake up. The old John Wick. Oh God. Yes, the old John Wick. can't slap it on the side, which to chamber around, which kind of makes me upset.
Sarah, put your hands in the air. Put them in the air now. Hands. Let me see your hands. Fine. Let's go, buddy. Takedown, bro. Oh, I did not mean to grab that. That's the maddest judo throw I've ever seen in my life, bro. Give me that side. And I step in, throw. Oh, yeah. And then I just shoot him in the face.
Yeah, son. One on it.
Of course, my liege.
Come behind him. Get him with a good old ankle pick here. Oh no.
Okay, sit up. Ooh, ankle pick. Slide him in. Bow, 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 bow. Oh yeah. Destroyed that man. Ended his life.
Quite literally. He's dead.
Okay. Don't stand back up. That's it. Don't. Stand. Back. Up.
Oh, I missed like all those punches.
Yeah, now you're dead.
Okay, what time is it? Okay. Now this game doesn't have very much to offer, like, overall. So we're gonna switch over to maybe that? Nah. We're gonna go to SteamVR. We're gonna open up from SteamVR. We're gonna open up Creed and play Creed. Cause Creed goes hard. It's freaking difficult, but it goes hard. Okay, from here, we could also do Fruit Ninja, Phasophobia if I want to do, but there's nobody else on, so that's a nope. But yeah, this one's freaking difficult. You can do PvP, like online PvP, and it's like, you can go up to like 12 rounds, but the rounds are like 30 seconds and you're just sitting there punching the guy in the face and they won't go down. I'm already sore from the last time I played yesterday. Look at this man, he's a unit. Straight up.
New fighters, Rocky Legends. Piranha Plant, signed in.
Wow, this is actually made by the Unreal Engine. I have that on my computer. I could make something like this if I knew how to code or do any sort of animating whatsoever. Skip. Ah! Boom, 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 boom. Already into free play. We're gonna do a free play round just to warm up real quick. We go in and start boxing fools. Only thing bad about this game is that it, like, that's how you move. It's by doing this whole thing right here. I don't think there's a way to go backwards either. If there is, I'm not aware of it. Because, like, It won't let me go backwards. I'll go inside of a wall, though. Guess that counts. Fight, exercises, montage. It's a montage. Oh, this is like a montage fight thing? Yeah. Heck no. Ooh. Who looks... This guy looks the most like me. Yes, sir. No. Him. Yeah, that looks exactly like me. Why did none of them have, like, amazing defense? Well-rounded. Any Wheeler? Victor Drago, yes. Fight rules. Skip intro. Disable rounds, bro. I'll do pro. Pro seems good. And... Alright, let's do son versus dad. And, Russia. Russia? Is anywhere Russia? The back alley, of course. Nowhere in Mexico or Russia. Oh, this is the first Creed game. Of course, it's not the second Creed. Okay, so I guess we're just gonna fight this guy in the back alley. Alright, Dad, let's go, bud. Oh, God. Oh, what the hell? This dude is tall as fuck. Jesus. Oh my god. You should be able to see that thing coming from a mile away. Bro, I ducked underneath that, but alright. Bro. Look. Why are you murdering your son like this, bro? I can't reel back out here, man. We're stuck right here. Bro just murdered his son. He's in the act of murdering his son. Bro, I ducked under that. I don't know what it's trying to say about this, bro. Come on. Let's go, son. Let's go. I mean, dad. Ridiculous. Absolutely ridiculous, bro. I'm not out. Round two? Round one was super easy, bro. Too easy. But that's it, you go backwards. Bro, I don't know what just happened. It's just locomotion, bro. I hate it. The worst thing about this game is the locomotion. It said 1, 10, 7, 10, 1, 8, 10, 9, 1, 10. This is getting it, right? It's going on the screen? I'm really hoping it's going on the screen right now. Yeah, they should have no problem seeing this right now. Yeah, we'll do, the menu. Do PvP, screw it. Go against a player. Probably gonna talk hella crash to me, though. Quick match. If it even finds one. It'll be about 6 hours. Boom. Boom. Boom, 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 boom. Who am I? Where did Mirror at? Confusing. Okay, just don't let me hit it, I guess. That's some weird stuff with the track. If you don't hit. Definitely hit that last one, but okay. See, like this, dude. We'll be sitting here for hours trying to host. We're trying to find one. I got in two back to back, and that was it. Oh, I'm already sore from yesterday. This hurts. But Saturday, so I'm gonna try and go for as long as possible, like physically. Without dying, like thirst, or soreness, or just literally just dying. Searching, that's great. How's your treadmill gonna be out of order? Upsetting. Damn, I just gotta do a regular match then. Bada bum, bada bum, 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 bada bum. I'll try and do one of montages, trying to figure out what that is. Just do a random one. Montage. Let's just go against this man. Oh, what? Oh, it's this thing. No, these are retarded. Oh my gosh, it's so much difficulty. Let me hit it. Let me hit it. There it goes. This game is literally just a workout game. Oh yeah. But do I not actually get a fight? I wasn't even looking at it. Oh yeah, oh yeah, oh yeah, oh yeah, oh. Okay, fine. Spirited and weak. All right, let's take him out. Let's do it here. Why not? This is just McGregor versus Mayweather, except.
Hey there.
Except. Low budget. Why are you waving around like that? There's something wrong with you, bro. Yeah, ooh, ooh, ooh. Don't get up. Don't stand up. Stay down, boy. Stay down. One. Why is my hand out of stamina? Don't hit me after the bell, boy. Yes! I'll be yes! What's this? Bro, excuse me? I'll just sit here for a while. What the fuck? Locomotion sucks! Alright, I'm gonna do that again. I'm gonna go without getting hit and a 30 second KO. Let's go. 30 second KO, let's go. Ooh, wait. Oh yeah, I'm gonna go get this pretty boy. See what happens. See what happens against pretty boy. Conley. I'll do him just like what happened in the movie. Dead. Destroyed him.
The moment you've all been waiting for is finally
here. Ooh, yeah, it is.
Why are you all just like really not excited to be here? Where's Rock? Is Rocky not even here? Ha! That's scary.
but I'll knock him out. What you want? What you want, son? What you want, son?
What's up, son?
Let's keep this above the belt and inside.
No.
The belt. Ready? The
foot no.
Starts as soon as you touch gloves. The bell is rung, and both fighters start to feel each other out.
Wait for an open.
Good, good.
Tell me, 30 second knockout. Let's bring it in. Bring it in. Come on.
Hell yeah.
My hands get tired for no reason, bro.
Hit me. That's how you do it, guys. Ooh. 2, 3, 4.
Bro. Bro, that's 3 times in 1 round. Come on.
5, 6.
He's down. Bro, excuse me? Bro, stop with this dog. Okay. He somehow survived that first round, but okay. Don't worry, we'll come back. Ow. Stay down. Stay down. Don't get back up. Okay, fine. I don't need to not get back up. Still 1 minute and 17 seconds. Kinda sweaty from that one, boys, not gonna lie. Kinda a little bit sweaty, not gonna lie to you. Not gonna sit here and say, I wasn't sweaty. Not finna sit here and say I was. Oh. Hey, so you that one stall? Nah, Soggy. I don't know when these messages were from. I was only on YouTube. I'm multi-streaming, so I didn't see half those, my bad, guys. All right, let's get in with another fight. I'm gonna go against him again. Knock him out like 30 seconds. Let's go. Easy dub. A little bit sweaty, a little bit tired. Easy dub coming in quick. Come on, bring it in. Let's go. Come on. Okay. Hey, give me a fist bump. 0 wins by knockout. You don't have to introduce me. They know who I am. They already know who I am. Alright? Tap the gloves. I ain't gonna tap yours, tap mine. Fine, I gotta tap his because this is how it works. Nice microphone though. Why are the nipples so red? What do you mean? Oh yeah, he thought. Alright, what's that, 15 seconds, sir? Ooh, okay. It's already at 30 seconds, I'm mad. Oh, okay. Ooh. Okay, bro, just let my hands come back. That's so annoying, dude. Ain't nobody hitting harder than me. There ain't no way you better make it out of round two. Come on. I told you. Staying on the defensive. Okay. Yeah, sure. Oh, he's falling down now? Okay, so how long did that take? Even longer than the last time, are you kidding me? Yeah, I just switched off of Boneworks, actually. I have a plan on Saturday of doing an entire, like, all-day stream, basically, for as long as I can of just pure fighting VR. So, like, this, Thrill the Fight. Thrill the Fight and, I don't know, Blade and Sorcery, some of Boneworks, too, because that counts somewhat as fighting. What's the other one I have? Forgot the other one.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is it. The fight you've all been waiting for. In the blue corner, ready.
This title is still murdering Gremlins in VR, so. Wait, did I pick Colin? I thought I picked the other guy. I guess I picked Colin then. That's fine. Sweaty VR headset, let's go! About to knock this guy out in a minute. First round KO, calling it right now. Okay, get it. Let me touch him. You stumbling? Don't stumble, fool. Bro, come on. That's not 30 seconds, but it's gonna be under a minute. First round. Come on, first round. No. Damn it, not first round. Unless I get him here. Please. First round KO! Wait, what? Bro, excuse me? Okay, there it goes. That's what I thought. 1 minute on the dot. He blocked none of my hits. Whew. Terrible. Well, that was something. That was really anything that I could do. Let's go against somebody who's like insane, and then it's the last one. Whew. Let's go against Rocky, why not? In Philly. Take him on in Philly. His hometown. His own place. Hope you can hear my zipper. Oh, that's just terrifying. That's just... That's just terrifying to watch. Why did I choose to take this fight? Rocky! Rocky! Why didn't you tell me not to fight him? Wait, what? Oh god. I made a mistake. I shouldn't be doing this. Okay.
Adrian. Yo, Adrian. Got something wrong with my face here. Like I had a stroke.
Those are two of the same ladies right there. Wait, there's another one of you right over there. Hey, your triplet is over. Right, let's go.
Oh god. Oh god. Keep it in. Bring it back. God damn. Holy fuck.
This one's gonna be difficult. Ooh, yep. Just burped during the fight. Are you telling me I just knocked down Rocky Balboa? Oh my god. Come on, dude. What? Come on, Rock. Come on. Ooh. I hit him at the bell. That was foul. That was foul, man. That was foul. I did that wrong. You come to my corner. Come on. Oh my god. Come on. Come on. Get back up. That. Come on, let me roll out of here. Come on, let me roll out of here. Yeah! 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 Who knocked out Balboa? Who knocked out Balboa? I did. That's right. I did. Look at him. I knocked out the stallion. That's right. Zero knocked down by opponent. Oh yeah, I did that. Okay, anyways. Well, kind of flabbergasted with that one. I think that's the end of the stream. But like, if you enjoyed it, might as well go and give me a follow there on Twitch. Or maybe even go to YouTube, over to YouTube right here, and follow on YouTube, or subscribe on YouTube. And like, I'll be back with another stream soon. So, I hope y'all will be there to watch it. Anybody who's here today. Because I'm flabbergasted on the events that happened today. Because that was insane. I'm tired. I don't know how long I can go for on Saturday. But I hope it will be longer than this one. Longer than 2 hours. But this is only because of time restrictions. I can go for forever.